Welcome back to Half-Life Alyx. We're going to be going on to Chapter 2, the Quarantine Zone. I still don't think any good will come of it. The fact is, it looks pretty scary. And in VR, scary is very scary. But hey, let's hope for the best. The first episode wasn't that bad. It was actually quite fun. Okay, gun. Let's see. Got 80. That's why would you do that? Oh, those cable ties, those are cable ties. That's super weird. Alright, so let's go in there. Not sure how good of an idea that is, but I don't really think we have much of a choice.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Wow.
Alright. Here we go.
Yeah, it's not good. Literally what there was. I was supposed to go through the door and I was like, okay, loading. Yeah, apparently. Trigger. Okay, good. Why? Why the sounds? That looks weird. Alright. So nothing. Pretty cool.
Do you hear that?
What is that?
Yep. Definitely heard that. And we know what that is. It's nothing good.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
Oh, that's not good. Right. Well, not only do we have ourselves a grab his hands. Throw it. Enjoy. Yeah, you're not looking too good. What is that? Are those little baby ones? Apparently. Okay. Kill you beforehand. Can I shoot you in the face? You don't look so good. What are you gonna take?
Alright, that seems to work. Let's keep doing that.
Yeah, you'd think so.
Oh, just so you know, the Russells have a built-in display. It shows you resin, ammo, so it might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
That's not good. Honestly. Not in there. which means we're going this way. Aaron. Does not sound good. I don't lie. Okay. Let's go through here. And boom. Looking too good. Barnacles. Nice catch. Is that a skull? That's a freaking skull. Still don't know what to use resin for, man. But yeah. Can we kill both? Kill both of them, that's cool. You're down here.
Oh boy.
Yeah, be careful.
Sounds so good. What am I supposed to do with this? That didn't work. So many. One, two. Stressful. Not gonna lie, that is very stressful. Like, very. And it's gonna take me outside, isn't it? It really is. Why would you do that? What are you? There's a thing right there, and another thing, and another thing. That's not nice.
Alyx, I think that's a combine fabricator. Put something in it. I want to see how this thing works.
Got it. Will it work on the Russells?
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway! That wasn't a gift! That's my gun!
Do with it? Where do I take it? There's no other do stuff. I don't know. Not there, not there, and not there. Over here? What do I do? I don't understand. Everything is intersected. Is that what I'm supposed to do? At least most of them, I suppose. Something like that. Yeah. Interesting. Things out there.
I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Well, you know what they say about resin.
Oh, what do they say about resin, Russ?
Look for more resin.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, that's the one. Look for more resin.
That's actually cool. I'm not seeing resin there. What's that? Duct tape. Oops. Look for more resin. You're gonna make me look outside. Can I take my gun back at least? Yeah, I can. Bullets. Being weird. Oh, I take it you saw me.
Yeah,
you definitely saw me. And you're coming. There's one more. This is not good. Necessary. I don't know where the body is. That's not good. Takes 100 shots to kill one. That was very stressful. Like, very. No! You eat resin. You eat resin. That's insane. Okay. That sucks. Not like I'm looking for resin. I wonder what these are. These like the pods where the head crabs come from.
Head crab!
No. No, no. The answer is no. Jumping over there. So am I now supposed to go and find it? Is that what they're saying? Pick it up. Throw it away. Just pick it up. Question. I hear it. I don't see it, but I hear it. I'm guessing it went through there. Or it's sitting on top of the thing. That's not good. No, no. Through here.
Yep, there it is. Found it.
That's
probably
insane.
Only one of those.
Ammo. Now you're in there. This is like super, super stressful.
Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then.
Okay. Thank you. Super stressful, honestly. Where am I going? I don't remember.
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence. Got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking.
50 minutes. Good. This is what they look like underneath. It's like a legit thing. Gross. Wow. Bug. My goodness, some ammo. Another. Why? Why would you do that? Freaking scary. Can you come through? Doesn't look like it. Try. Enough of that. Oh, this looks inviting. Okay. What the hell is this? Why is this? Honestly, why? this a puzzle? Looks like it could be. Yes, I see. It's an eye. So?
Russell, are you seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though.
I'd say so. Outside. Almost. It's pretty weird. Something's supposed to happen here.
Wait, that one's Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this.
Figure out what to do with the green stuff. So this thing is locked.
Floating cardboard. Nothing.
seems to be looking at that box. Why? What is here? Why is this important? So look, that's a power cable, and the green eye is still there. I don't know why, but it is. How am I supposed to get higher? I turn this guy around. That's enough of this for now. Thank you.